Good morning students, welcome to mathematics class. Dear students, today this video I am going to teach you the topic addition and subtraction of capacity. Now last class we discussed the topic based on the capacity, that is standard unit of capacity we discussed in the last video. Now today this class we are going to discuss the addition and subtraction of capacity. It's there in your textbook, page number 110. So children, all you have to open the textbook, page number 110. Okay, it's a very simple topic today, only addition. Normally how you're adding, okay, same concept is there for adding in terms of capacity. Okay, now the first sum is here, add L indicate what? Liter. L indicate liter. And ml indicate milliliter. Got it now? Now, see here, I know this one children, always milliliter. Always milliliter is having 3 digits. Always milliliter is having how many digits? 3 digits. See, 1 digit, 2 digit, 3 digit. Okay? You have to keep in your mind. Now, so, the first sum is here, add 6 liter 250 ml plus 8 liter 300 ml. We are going to add. So children, 0 plus 0 is how much? 0. 5 plus 0 is 5u. 2 plus 3 is 5u. Right here, 5u. Now 6 plus 8. 6 in your mind, 8 in your hand. After 6 you have to count 8 fingers. How much it is? Yes, it is a 14. So the answer is here, 14 liter 550 milliliter. Okay, understand right here? This is the completion of first sum. Now come to the second one. Read the question first. Add 18 liter 180 milliliter plus 12 liter and 200 milliliter. Okay, we are going to add here. So, 0 plus 0 is how much? 0. 8 plus 0 is how much? 8. 1 plus 2 is how much? 3. Now, 8 plus 2. 8 plus 2 is how much children? 8 plus 2 is 10. For 10, you have to write the 1's digit number as it is. And 10's digit number is 1. You have to take that is the carry. Now 1 plus 1 is 2, 2 plus carry 1 is 3. So the answer is here 30 liter and 380 milliliter. What answer we got? 30 liter and 380 milliliter. It is the second one answer. Okay children, it is just normally how we have to add, same thing. But it is in terms of capacity, means in terms of meter, in terms of liter and milliliter. Okay, understood right? Now, question number C. 36 liter 275 milliliter and plus 15 liter and 150 milliliter. So, 5 plus 0 is 5. 7 plus 5. Count 7 plus 5 how much? 12. 7 plus 5 is 12. For 12, we know that 1's digit number is 2, so I am going to write that 2 as it is. And always we have to take 10's digit number as carry. What is the 10's digit number? 1. I am going to take that as a carry. Now 2 plus 1 is 3. 3 plus carry 1 is 4. Okay, how much we got? 4. 4 to 5. Okay, now leader. 6 plus 5 is 11. For 11, same concept, we have to write 1's digit number as it is and 10 digit number is 1. So, I am going to take that as the carry. Okay, now 3 plus 1. 3 plus 1 is 4. 4 plus carry 1 is 5. So, the answer is here 51 liter and 425 ml milliliter. Okay, it's the completion of our sum. Now, take the fourth one. 0 plus 0 is 0. So I am going to write 0. plus 0 is 2, 5 plus 1 is 6, 7 plus 5 is 12, 2 as b is carry 1, 4 plus 1 is 5, 5 plus 1 is 6. Okay, ಇದು ನಿಮಗೆ ಕಾಣಿಸ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಓನ್ ಆಗಿ ನೀವೇ ಮಾಡಿ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್. ನೌ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಇ. ಓಕೆ, ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಟೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಬುಕ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಟೈಪ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ದಟ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಡಿ. ಓಕೆ, ನೌ ಮೂವ್ ಟು ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್. ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಈಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಇ. ಯಾಂಡ್ 25 ಲೀಟರ್ ಅಂಡ್ 650 ml ಪ್ಲಸ್ 70 ಲೀಟರ್ ಅಂಡ್ 200 ml. So 0 plus 0 is 0, 5 plus 0 is 5, 6 plus 2 is 8, 5 plus 0 is 5, 2 plus 7 is 9. So what is the answer we got? We got the answer 95 liter and 850 milliliter. Okay, now question number of 30 liter and 350 milliliter plus 20 liter and 600 milliliter. Okay, ml means milliliter. Now we are going to add here. Okay, now 0 plus 0 is 0, 5 plus 0 is 5, 3 plus 6 is 9. Now 0 plus 0 is 0, 3 plus 2 is 5. So the answer is here 50 liter and 950 milliliter. Okay, now come to the question number G. 43 liter and 311 ml plus 38 liter 258 ml. 8 plus 1 is 9, 5 plus 1 is 6, 3 plus 2 is 5, 8 plus 3 is 11. For 11 you have to take 1 digit number and 10 digit number as a carry. 4 plus 3, 7, 7 plus 1, 8. So the answer is here 81 liter and 569 milliliter. Okay, so children, you have to write these sums in your classwork and practice this in your homework notebook. Okay, the next video I am going to teach you the subtraction of the capacity. Okay, thank you.